So this is another thing I forgot to put in the last video. It's Big Nick's replay, which is really suspicious of hacking, in my opinion at least. Or maybe he somehow got 1200 CC. But as you can see here, this already looks normal. But then he doesn't do the trick. And he doesn't get any turbo. But even so, he goes ultra fast, as you can see there. There he uses the turbo, so that's normal. But then if you see there, no turbo, but he keeps going faster and faster. And then, yeah, he does the trick. But if you see here, he fails to do the other trick in first shot, which is already very suspicious to be first place. And then when he does this trick, look, he's up there. After he does this, he somehow gains ultra speed and jumps over all of that and gains first place. That is very suspicious for me. So please, Traplight, if you're watching this, check if he's hacking or not or something. And please, if he's hacking, ban him, because that's very unfair. As you can see, he has over a second of advantage over the second place, which already is one of the best times that you can get. You can see there that he almost touched that medal. Here, he doesn't use so much turbo, so that he can use the turbo when he goes below and gain more speed, as you can see here. Also, then he uses his turbo here. But he still keeps some, and then he uses all the turbo that he can up there. He just breaks at the last, and he uses the turbo up there from the beginning. Then he does the trick at the first shot, and then he's going up there as normal. And he's always going forward as fast as he can. And you can see that he's trying to go faster, and that's the fastest he can go. So I think that Big Nick or A is hacking, or B, something weird is going with the program and he has somehow got a higher CC. So please, Traplight, check that, and thank you for watching. After the tourney or on the last day, I will edit this video, all of these tiny videos, to put them in one video. But thank you for watching, see you in the next mini.